Y'all mentioned bringing ideas from other parts of the world to the MENA region. And I wondered, as investors, what are some of the questions that you have to ask yourself in order to understand if a business model will survive in the MENA region, or if you need to dig deeper and understand some extra level of the culture before trying to promote it?
I think if there's any of the entrepreneurs in the audience that have sat with me to go through this experience, the first question I always ask is, sell this to me. Give me the experience. What am I buying from you? And if that experience resonates in terms of the type of thing somebody would want to have or have to have, I think that can be pretty culturally unbiased. You know, that's you're humans at the end of the day. So if the human part of even the psychology of the product makes sense, then that's the best place to start. And then you have to work yourself backwards from there.